Good morning. Today we start our lecture number 4, that is your part 4. In lecture number 3, we discuss about the different types of unit cell present in different crystal lattice. On the basis of that, we already discuss about the some of the primitive, that means simple cubic cell, and there is non-primitive, that is your three types already discussed: body cubic center, face cubic center, and end center. So in end center, what is the mean of end center cubic cell? In this case, the two atoms must be present at two different faces. When two atoms are present in two different faces, opposite faces, that type of arrangement in is known as end-centered cubic cell. That means in end-centered there are 8 corner atoms as well as two atoms must be present at the two different side. Look at here, one is above and another is below the cubic lattice. The fourth one somehow in some cases edge center. Edge, what is the mean of edge? You know about that. Edge means any corner part. Okay, in this cubic cell you will look at here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, total 12 edges are present along with 8 corner atoms. That means in edge center, total 8 plus 12 parts of atoms can take part in coordination. So this one is end edge center. This is also a non-primitive type of cubic cell. So again we move on. That is your another point is Bravais lattice. One of the term is known as Bravais lattice. What is Bravais lattice? You know about that there are only 7 types of crystal structures are present, but in all these four unit cell are not present. That means only primitive is present in all the crystal system, but non-primitive cells is not compulsory to present in all. That means only 14 crystal system occurs. Okay, so how can we learn that? In last class we discussed that there are 7. How can we know that? Cubed our mother. So cubic have 3 unit cell lattice point, tetragonal have 2 lattice point, orthorhombic have 4 lattice point, monoclinic have 2 lattice point, triclinic have 1 lattice point, hexagonal have 1 lattice point, and rhombohedral occur only 1 lattice point. That means these one only are the simple cubic cell. But in cubic there are simple plus face plus body occurs. Okay, tetragonal only simple and body centered occur. But in case of orthorhombic, there are 4, that is simple, face, body, and end all are present, which is shown in the given table. Look at the table and you will get that all have different crystal arrangement. Okay, so our next part is number of atoms in a unit cell. How can we find out the number of unit cell? Before this, we talk about coordination number. What is coordination number? Any solid must arrange in a definite pattern. If we look at this atom, this atom is directly joined by these two atoms. So, for this atom, the coordination number is 2. But look at this atom. This one have only one. That is, they have only one coordination sphere. This atom directly attached by a single atom, this one. So, if coordination number is, what is coordination number? It is just only a number of atoms which attaches the particular sphere, which touches the particular sphere, that is known as coordination number. Get it? Now the next is, if you look at the different structure, how these atoms can participate in. So how they can arrange themselves, and they must follow a system order, systematic order, and that is your simple cubic. For simple cubic, number of atoms act only present at the corners. There are 8 corners. We know about the 8 corners, but each corner the atom is not completely present. It must be coordinated with 8 other unit cell. 8 other unit cell. That means one atom, one lattice point is must distributed, or it must be coordinated with 8 different other unit cell. That means they have, any unit cell have 8 corners, and each corner have participated 1/8 portion. That is your total 1. So if we talk about simple cubic, there is only one atom is present. There is only one atom is present, but in number of atoms on faces, so there is no any number of atoms. You know about that simple cubic do not contain any other atoms. There is no body. There is no body. Only corner atom are present. So that's why we given to, the total number is 1. Second one is body centered cubic lattice. In body centered, 2 difference. One is at the corner, that is again calculated by 8 × 1/8 coordination 1. There is no atom present on the faces, so there will be 0. Only the atom, a single atom, must be present inside the unit cell. So the coordination of this unit cell, this coordination is totally depends on these 8 corner. That means they are coordinated with 8 unit cell which is present at the corner. Okay, this body atom is must coordinated with 8 corner atoms. That's why the coordination is 8 for this single atom. There is no any edge, so there will be 2. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. Total number of 2 electrons in case of BCC. For FCC, face cubic center, all the atoms present at the corner, as well as there are 6 faces. We already know about that 6 faces. Each faces must have only half of the atoms per unit cell. So half of the, why we say half? Because one is present at the face, a half portion, and touches the another unit cell, and touches the another unit cell half portion. So there will be half coordination. So 6 phases, half coordination gives 3 value. There is no any other atom present at the center, and there is no any edges. So that's why 1, 3 and total 6. 1 plus 3 is 4. 1 plus 3 is 4. Okay. Fourth one is indecentered cubic cell. In indecentered, we talk about 8 corners. Again, 1 by 8 coordinated with 1. And again, they have 2 atoms at 2 different faces. So 2 into 1 by 2 is the coordination, gives 1. So 1 plus 1 gives 2. That is the total number of atom present in end-centered unit cell. And last one is edge-centered. In edge-centered, atoms are present at the corner as well as they are not present in faces, not present in at the center. They must present at only the edges of the edges. This one is edge. If you look at the board, this one is S and this is the corner. This is the corner. There are 4 corners, but if you back it side, so there are maybe 8 corners. From one is upside and one atom is just below them. Okay, so each corner one atom and 8 atoms. Okay, but there is this one is SS. So there are 4. The SS must be coordinated with 4 unit cell. So there will be 1 by 4. So 12 into 1 by 4 gives 3. That is your 1 plus 3 equal to 4. So that is the total number of atoms present in different crystal lattice. So this one represented by Z. This one represented by Z. I think you get it. So these are the number of atoms present in a different unit cell containing BCC, FCC, SC, EC and edge center. Okay. So next we solve some numericals of by using this data. For example, question is, a cubic solid is made up of 2 elements X and Y. Y present at the corner and X present on the faces. Write the ratio of X and Y and also formula. Okay, so we saw this numerical simply. Y present at the corner. Y present at the corner. So Y atoms present at corners. Present at corners, and there are 8 corners. So 1 by 8 into 8 equal to 1. So there are only 1 atom present at 1 unit cell, that is your Y. Okay. For X, atoms present on the faces. So there are only coordination is 1 by 2. How many faces? 6 faces. So 3. So X will be 3 and Y will be 1. So ratio of X and X is to Y equal to, what will happen? 3 is to 1. And the chemical formula or molecular formula is equal to X3Y. Okay, I think you get it this You can change the question. A cubic solid is made up of 2x and 1y. If x are present at the body and y are at the corner, so y will be 1 and x will be 1. For body only there is one unit cell, and the formula for that x is to y, that is 1:1. But here x present at the faces, so the ratio will be 3:1 and the formula is x3y. I think you get it. Okay, so in next topic we discuss about the arrangement or packing efficiency of crystal lattice. Okay, thank you.